Don't judge me. Let me explain. Yes. Yes, people. I cheated. Am I ashamed of it? No. No, I'm not. Do I wish that I could take it back? No. No, I don't. Let me tell you why. You can't evolve as a man if you never make a mistake. The only way that you can be perfect is to fuck up. I get it. I fucked up. Don't cheat. Ah, whatever. Now, do I think cheating was the problem? No, I don't. Cheating was not the problem. Lying about cheating was the problem. If I had been honest about it, might have worked it out. But I wasn't. I lied. And I didn't just lie on myself. I put my best friend in my lie. Now, I don't think that's a bad thing to do. Let me explain why. If you're my best friend, I shouldn't have to ask you to lie for me. I shouldn't have to ask for your permission for me to put you in my lie. You know why? Because you're my best fucking friend, bitch. That's your job. The day that we sign up and say that we best friends, that means that my bullshit is your bullshit. And your bullshit is my bullshit. As soon as I walk in the house, she wakes up, she goes off. You know what? I'm sick of this. I know you was probably out with some bitch. You was probably messing with some bitch. Now I'm drunk. I don't want to respond because I don't have any balance. I'm rocking back and forth. You don't look believable when you're rocking back and forth. So I had to choose a stance in which I look believable. So I chose this. I said, let me tell you something. Listen to me. Wasn't nobody with no bitch, okay? You're wrong. Matter of fact, to prove you wrong, I'm gonna call Harry. Harry not expecting me to call right now, so Harry don't have no reason to lie. And I'm gonna put it on speakerphone. About to make you feel stupid. Watch this. Watch how fucking stupid you feel. Watch. Watch this. Harry! Harry! Real quick, don't lie. Let's stop right there. Let's just stop right there for a second. What does that mean? What does that mean, people? Lie. It means lie right now. I mean, the bitch got to drop on us. My back is against the wall. This is not a test. It's the real deal. Help me. Help me. Nigga. Help me. Harry ignored all signs. I'm gonna tell you exactly what Harry said. I said, Harry, real quick, don't lie. Where are we coming from right now? He said, man, you was with that bitch with the fat ass. What? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Yo. I was so fucking scared. Oh, my God.